Pallavi comes from the IT background, and she has been operating companies. She responded to this call and she took it up. I mean, she was doing tremendous work, and I think she became the point in Nellore for everyone who was at that point of time was working, knew that Pallavi is operating there and you can count that.
Pallavi, in the early days when we were trying to figure out how to help the stranded migrants in Tamil Nadu, she was there right from the beginning. She volunteered with COAST in various capacities. There are so many instances where we were trying to solve a particular issue, whether it's a patient in the hospital or somebody needing transportation.
Pallavi was actually arranging, you know, strips of people in buses coming from Tamil Nadu, going all the way to Assam, to Orissa, to Jharkhand.
Pallavi's death was a huge shock and a huge wake-up call. Even now, seeing the photo with the little children, it's not easy. I think for everybody, it's not easy. It's a huge reminder of, I think for me, it's a huge reminder of gratitude that we have people like that who, you know, open-heartedly help everybody.
When we have lost one of our own member, a family member.
We need to give meaning to her life, and we'll give meaning to her passing for sure.